hiked up or anything?
That'd be cool.
Alright, yeah, yeah.
Well,
you could just get this first and then after that, because you're just shooting that. Where's the second place you were talking about? I think I rode past it.
It's called the Orsini.
Yeah, it's like right around the corner, right? Yeah, I thought
it's not far at all.
Yeah, yeah, yep. Yeah. Literally around the corner.
What'd you say?
Run the song back.
Oh yeah.
Oh
yeah.
It's my daily driving.
Nice whip.
Yeah, I have to work every day when I go to work.
Oh yeah, what do you do for work?
TV.
Oh yeah?
Yep.
What exactly are you behind the camera?
Engineering.
Engineering?
Yeah, Skateboard America, World News Tonight.
What? Get out. That's what's up, man.
Yeah.
That's what's up.
Yeah.
Drone was like at her and then pulled back and getting all the palm trees and shit like that.
Alright.
Cool.
Got that drone.
Sure.
Yo, that dude over there worked for Good Morning America.
Bro, that's lit.
Yeah.
Damn. Dude, so you never know who you run into.
Gotta talk to him. I guess it would be hard for me to mic you up because I'm like going all around type shit.
I feel you.
And then it'll just be like, it'll be random ass audio of you.
Okay. All
yeah, right. So like if we get in a more controlled setting where it's just like one-on-one recording, then I will give you a
mic. We supposed to be on, like when we go in the hotel, that's like more of a closed in.
Okay, cool. Yeah, yeah, cool. Will we all be able to go inside of the hotel too?
Yeah, we should be able.
Okay. Like, come like eye level?
Pretty close, yeah, and then see if you could.
It probably won't be as fast.
Alright, that's what we call. Can it track her while you're doing it too?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go high, or if we can get that.
Well, also,
that's how we do it. And the shot with the car on the dirt path.
Alright,
like
so
that,
I'm pulling back like this as she's
driving.
Alright, I'm gonna tell her, well, hold on. We gonna do it on. Actually, never mind. You can tell her to go. All
right, y'all ready?
What we gonna do? Yeah.
All right, just drive and pose. That's it. Nice, steady pace and pose. Yep. Perfect.
Like that?
Yeah.
That's it.
Oh, let's get. All right, stop, 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 stop. And then same thing, but on that corner.
Okay.
Reverse a little bit. Ooh, that shit's going. All right.
back a little bit more.
Yeah, come back a little bit more to the corner, like before that turn.
Come to where the drone at, like.
Back up. Back up. Just wanna make sure.
I think they got it. She just...
Hey, let's go. Alright, just do the poses and shit. Perfect. This is what we need. Alright, bet.
That was good, just yeah, that pan? Alright.
Yeah. Alright. I'm good.
I'm texting.
Did you say she was in a dark room?
Yeah.
So should we like take photos and shit?
I mean, we can cover the windows with trash bags if you want. Sorry, my crib.
But they white actually now, yeah. Yeah.
It's crazy.
He's looking, what time are you doing?
Sit on that side.
If you got another little camera or something, I've got a magnetic mount we can put on the trunk. You want to see it? Do you have another?
It's up to these guys.
You think we should use his mount?
He got a magnet. This one's like, it's suction cups. I don't know which one would be better. But.
No, that's good. I'll tell you, if you have another one, if you want to do another second shot, I've got that.
How does that work?
Yeah, I don't know how it works.
Oh. Should this be over?
Yeah. I'm going to bring it closer. You like, you fuck with that? Or actually not. Nah, can you sit in?
Yep.
Yeah. Oh, damn, bro. I keep forgetting you.
Bro, you can be in this joint. Like,
but I'm
it's
like
cool.
All in the little frame and shit.
I'm raw when I shoot, honestly. Everything is real life. Like, it's cool.
That 1870?
I think so.
Can you do the same first pose that you did? Might be on a different direction, but
you gotta put it on manual focus.
Oh, okay. When you're driving, can you like maintain that position?
Like with your hand on the steering wheel?
Yeah, sure. Just with your hand like on the steering wheel.
Yeah, I'll try and stay out of the shot.
Okay.
I assume the shot's right here.
No, we want your like right hand in the steering. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
You want
like
that there?
Yeah.
Okay.
What do you think?
Or I might move the mount over just a tad.
Should have got a manicure.
Like that. Have her kind of centered a little bit.
I would just want like do it right. And then just scoot it. Yeah, that's lit. Then it'll get like a lot of the background.
Is it possible to bump it to 1.4 or no?
Oh, shit. Oh, you had an F2 point.
That was because when we was up there.
Yeah, it was bright. I think that's fire.
Yeah. I just want to give it a little bit more headroom.
Yeah, go ahead.
Right there. That's perfect. Oh, shit. It goes down a little bit. Come on, Dad.
You got some flex in the plate where they touch the camera.
Do you want to see the burn? Do you want me to put it like that?
Yeah.
Perfect.
And like when you turn it up, try not to like go like upward. Like just try to like stay in your
position.
Let's
just try to give her more headroom. That's the best way. Is this to loosen this?
This is to loosen. Yeah, this
ball,
is to loosen.
Right?
Yeah, yeah.
Boom. That's it. Lock it. Yeah. Yes. That's it right there. That looks like it's a...
Yeah, that's fire. Yeah, that's fire.
Yeah. Is the focus on her? I just want to make sure the focus is right.
Yeah, she's in focus.
All right, bet. All right, we ready for that shot one more time.
Just off.
Up and back.
Am I mounting?
Yeah, you. Yeah, performance. Yeah,
you need the speaker, though.
Okay. First time I used that mount, bro, I was so scared, bro.
Yeah, I would be scared, too.
All right, so literally, what you're going to do is, you're going to go, so she's going to perform the song, but just literally take the same route. Just go where you did and then come back.
Okay, and stop around the same place?
Actually, you can just keep driving. Like, you can just keep driving until she's done, and then y'all can just come back.
Like after I leave for you, I got a link with my homie Barnsey at 6 o'clock. And yeah, we do that.
Nah, that's cool. That's all we need. Yeah, it's 5 minutes. Yeah, we good.
It was like a pinkish purple.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I was talking about the bed shot, but if you don't do it, then
alright. Well, then, yeah, we're gonna have to do that one.
Then we should move the couch, or it's cool where it's at.
We can move to the side if we want to. If you need more, like, isolated space.
Maybe we should just move it down a little bit so we don't get the bed.
Okay.
Alright.
I'm trying to, like, the shadow off the wall is looking weird.
For real, we might just have to dead that.
Yeah.
It was cool for that, for the video we saw, but I don't think it fits for here.
We don't have all the shit that he had.
Yeah. It's cool. I like how the light's bouncing off the wall. It's not too harsh. Yeah, I think it looks good on camera. I'm going to hold the light, so. All right. I feel like, you feel me? I think it looks good if you want to bump the eyes a little bit. That's cool.
I was just like putting some on tape on.
I feel like we can get that bed shot on the couch.
I was just thinking, like, for the bed shot, like, it would have to, everything have to be dark and then just the pink spotlight on top of her. Or we can do red instead. You have a red spotlight right on top.
Oh, yeah, see? We can almost get it without without this one. Like, in the bed or whatever, you see what I'm saying?
Yeah, I feel you.
Yeah. Nah, you good.
Might have to bring it down a little. I want the phone to be stacked in the frame.
back a tad. Oh yeah, that's lit. That's perfect.
Stretch now.
You cool? Successful. Let's shoot. That's it. Got any other ideas or?
Oh no, I'm good. That was wild. Well, I feel like we have too much, to be honest. I don't even know how you're gonna fit this in 2 minutes.
Yeah, that's what I love those type videos though. Like
it's gonna be
a short song,
but you got a lot of fire ass footage.
Yeah, true. Oh, yeah.